Morning, Kate.
Morning.
18.
Here's Carolyn Faith. She just signed up. She's signing up for the race today. Race day for Hemet Valley Dolphin Aquatics. They're all here, all signing up, getting ready for the day of the race. These are the team coaches. There's Scott, coach. Hey, Scott.
Morning.
Morning. Morning, Carlos.
Morning.
Hey, how you doing? Welcome.
Morning, Felix.
Hemet Valley Aquatics competition.
Morning, Hemet Valley Dolphin Aquatics. And Roman, ready to race today.
Ready?
Morning, Maria.
Good morning,
Randy. Hey, guys. Good morning.
Good morning.
This is our food area. We have food here, and then we're also having tacos.
You can and have fun.
you know, they should be the swimmer's responsibility to make sure that they're where they need to be. The older kids, mom and dad don't have to.
They get to sit and relax.
Yeah, and they just wait for their event and swim, watch them swim. So that's where you guys should be too.
What if you
think you can just make sure that somebody's checking those events and it'll be fun. Okay?
Sounds good. Thank
cool.
you.
You bet.
Oh my gosh. I know you guys are going to go the same. You guys are going to come back tomorrow too, right?
Oh, and by the way, some of the kids are signed up on relays too, so you should have it. They should have checked you into that relay too, I believe, at the beginning when you checked in.
Oh, they didn't because we don't have the numbers.
What?
We don't have the numbers on there for the relays.
Okay, I'll get relays and come over here or something. And
because we only have the individual ones.
Okay.
Yeah, he's gonna go get the relays. Oh, he's just videoing.
How many people have flags?
I don't know.
Just go over there and wait.
Okay, go over there and see. See Scott. Lily, make sure you guys hold that flag right, not upside down. Come on, Lily.
And the time and chair assignments for this morning are going to be once again as follows. In lane one, we have Hemet Valley with all three chairs. In lane two, T-Mac, two chairs. In lane four, Paz with all three chairs. In lane five, PDSE with two chairs.
Go, 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 Sophie! Go! go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go.
These are our kids right here. You can see they're all here lined up. There's Tony. There's all their team over there.
Go, Willie!
Go, Riley!
Go, Riley! She's been in the Pakistan. Now in the water for you three. Oh, Brits, we have in lane one. Brooklyn, Tyler, from Indian 2, Chris, or Victor, or Tom. Nikhil, Chris, and the second one, Indian 3, Chris, Chris, and Tom. Indian 4, Willie DeBrine, and the captain, VA. Indian 5, Big Tiger.
Three of them are all from Hemet Valley.
In lane 6, Presley Pillow from Hemet Valley. And in lane 7, Eliza Hanshai from Cass.
Well, here, folks, Lily Rubin just won second place backstroke.
Thank you, everyone.
Now in the pool for Heat 1, against Derby 839 and 3, we have in lane 1, Hemet Valley, in lane 2, Hemet Valley.
Faith, go! Go, go!
In lane 5, Hemet Valley Boys, in lane 6, PDSC, and in lane 8, we have PDSC.
This is Natalie. Go, Natalie! Go, Natalie!
Go,
Natalie! See if we can catch up to that strong.
Go, Natalie!
Slowing down, kid. Good. Keep going, Sophie.
Push.
Sophie, kick.
Oh,
Sophie,
go. Kick. There you go.
Kick hard, Sophie. Go.
Strong, get out!
Here's Maddie, she's the anchor for the team. Think so.
And your pick winner for event number 40 in lane 8, PDSB.
Okay, they want second place on this one.